stating that lockdown was one of the preventive measures to stop further spread of coronavirus, Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh announced on Sunday, 31st May, the extension of ongoing COVID-19 lockdown till 30 June. Speaking at CM Secretariat Imphal, he maintained the decision to extend the curbs was taken to save the lives of people.
State Standing Committee of particularly for the COVID, and the state government has decided to extend the lockdown. Central government also already extended up to 30 June. We also ready to follow the central's decision, and the state government also will extend the lockdown period. This lockdown will help in combating the coronavirus. That is the belief, that is the reality. So I'm appealing to my peoples to obey, to cooperate with the state government.
While the operation of the MSME sector, agriculture and horticulture related activities and work under the NREGA will be allowed during the lockdown. However, social distancing norms, advisories and protocols laid down by WHO and the Health Ministry must be obeyed by the people, Biren added.
In some area we have already relaxed, in the like agricultural, micro, small, medium entrepreneurship area, Manerga area, road construction and small business groups, essential service. We have opened many things, but we are concentrating on some particular area because those returnees, we take them from the railway station by bus and they brought to the institutional quarantine center. Until the less, if they tested negative or until they fulfill the 14 days quarantine, we are not allowing them to go outside.
After reports of the Barabanki in Uttar Pradesh mass producing the Gamcha mask sported by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Handloom and Textile Department of Manipur, where the Gamcha is a traditional garment, is up in arms, the department has sought the intervention of the Union Ministry of Textile to take necessary steps to immediately stop the production of Gamcha face mask in UP, citing emotional discontentment amongst the public, including weavers in Manipur. The civil bodies of Manipur stated that when Modi wore the Lerum P, different sections spoke of recognition of Manipur's culture by the PM. But the department concerned never thought of protecting it, and now a textile unit in Barabanki was mass producing it as a Modi Gamcha. The director of the Handloom and Textile in the letter pointed out that PM had worn the Manipuri traditional Lerum designed Layeng on Independence Day 2019 and when he announced the lockdown 2.0 on April 14 recently. Chief Minister N. Biren Singh asserted that Lerum P should not be renewed by any other state as their own. It should be taken as Manipuri traditional shawl and that the state government has already initiated for geographical indication tag.
Peoples are not against the wearing of our Lerum by others. Our people's apprehension is our Lerum should not be renamed by any other state or any other party is their own. That's why the state government has already initiated for geotagging, because Lerum P is very, very, you know, historic and very, you know, we cannot depart it traditionally. It is very important. Only concern is we should tag it as a Manipur traditional Lerum P, then only everything will be satellite.
The Chief Minister also announced that a 100-bed dedicated COVID-19 hospital would be set up within 10 days in the state. Highlighting some of the measures taken up by the government to tackle the pandemic, he said number of tests in the laboratories at Regional Institute of Medical Sciences and Jawaharlal Nehru Institute of Medical Sciences have increased to above 1,000 tests daily, and thermal screenings have been installed at Imphal Airport. Urging the people not to panic, the Chief Minister said there is no community transmission of the disease in the state till now. He said that around 28,000 people who were stranded in various parts of the country have been brought back to the state, and that the number of institutional and community quarantine centers has also been increased. Bureau report.